Okay, as you can see, this is a result of 3 hours of slow cooking, and then we wrapped them up for an hour, and then we put them back here on the grill for one more hour. They're basically done. You can see the chicken legs right there. They are definitely, definitely looking barbecued. So we're going to let this cook at about 225 for another hour, and we should be done. Probably another 30, 45 minutes, and we take this off. And then we'll show you the final product. Okay, thank you.